tape's getting played again. Must mean I picked up another hooker. And I bet you wonder what the hell's going on here.
Are you comfortable right now?
I doubt it.
Wrists and ankles chained. Gagged. Probably blindfolded. You are disoriented and scared too, I would imagine. You are obviously here against your will. Totally helpless. I'm going to tell you in detail why you have been kidnapped, what's going to happen to you, and how long you'll be here. You've been snatched and brought here for us to train and use as a sex slave. You sound kind of far out. Well, I suppose it is to the uninitiated, but we do it all the time.
You're going to be tied in a variety of different positions, but for the most part, you'll be kept on a rectangular table. The chain down's pretty. Your wrists and ankles are chained, and you're gagged because you're not going to like the way I do it. The gag is necessary because after a while, you're going to be doing a lot of screaming. You're going to be suspended from the ceiling by your wrists and very thoroughly whipped with a cane, cord, bull whip, or cat of nine tails, whatever strikes my fancy. I've taken 37 women for these purposes. Hell, maybe more by now. But none have ever escaped yet, and they've all served. I'm sure that you'll be an exception. There's absolutely no way in hell that you're going to be turned loose until I'm absolutely, totally through with you. No matter how much you beg, plead.
You'll be raped thoroughly and repeatedly.
Going to get your dust cut. Touching it, they must.
Oh! Yeah. There were 9 face masks peeled from the heads of the dead. Human organs were kept in the icebox. Furniture had been reupholstered with human skin. In a box were Ed Gein's collection of female sex organs, cut from the corpses he had dug up. Vests and leggings sewn together from the skin of cadavers. As near as anyone could reckon, there were a total of 15 bodies.